Hi everyone, this is Professor Charles Wood from Duquesne University, and I'm here to talk to you about some interview questions that you might run into if you go for that ASP.NET job. Now, this is for getting interviews, so it's not for the 15 years of experience or anything like that. First off, the question is, what is session management, or what are sessions? Sessions allow you to share variables in a cookie file on the client machine, so that if someone's entering, say, a user ID or password, you save that information so that they never have to enter it again. They expire typically after 20 minutes of inactivity. So you really want to use sessions. Almost every application does. It really helps in terms of not asking the same question twice. Okay, the next question is, question number two, what is garbage collection? Now, ASP.NET does its own garbage collection, and that means you don't have to allocate or free memory. The declaration allocates the memory for you, and then when the variable falls out of scope inside a program, the ASP.NET environment cleans it all up. So it's kind of nice that you don't have to do that like you typically do in a C++ environment or something like that. Okay, question number three, what is a namespace? I always like to say that basically a namespace is a bunch of rules. So when someone says, I am using a namespace, they are saying, I have to follow these rules. And web browsers typically look at the namespace and say, oh, you're following these rules, I know what to do now. And so if you think of it that way, that's probably the best way to think about it, although namespaces are quite involved and can get quite complicated. Okay, now, what is a master page? Now, this is important. A lot of times, pages have similar characteristics. They have icons that appear in the same spot. They have menus that are the same. You put these on a master page, and they look identical across all of your pages that way. When you make a change, add a new menu item, change your logo, it changes all your pages. So you have net master pages and content pages on them that switch, and the master page stays the same. It's very useful, and if you're managing a big website, you really need to be thinking about that. So then the final thing is, what should I use, C# or VB? And in this answer, in this question, the answer is, it doesn't matter at all, okay? Because what happens are, there's a one-to-one correspondence in the language between C# and VB, and when you build a page, what gets thrown into the dynamic link library on your web page is identical from either language. So you don't get a speed benefit from one, you don't get a performance benefit, you're not actually even coding that much less code. So it comes down to personal preference. If you're a C++ developer, you like C#. If you're a Java developer, you like C#. If you're a VB developer, you like VB. And so it depends on what you want to do. For beginners, most people find VB a little easier. So anyway, that's about it for these interview questions. Thanks for viewing, and visit my YouTube channel, Charles Wood, and click on the books at Amazon, that cover the ASP topic. Thank you very much.